I'll look out.
Here's Hughes in alone, trying to settle it, and it's Sorokin who comes up with the answer. Oh, wow. Jack Hughes, one of the best players in the game, had all the time in the world, but he didn't have the move to beat Ilya Sorokin.
Here he goes. He's the NHL's point leader now with 9. He cuts inside, and he scores! A game winner! And a four-point night ends with an exclamation point. Devils win!
Bill, this kid is something else. He steps on the ice, and he makes something happen.